were having a good time, then everything went all wrong. We were eating our snack mix, and we were toking our bone. Then along came a virus, and now I'm writing this song. We got no toilet paper, and now my money's all gone. If you are sick of Corona, or call it COVID-19, you can't go to restaurants, you got to cook everything. If you like ordering some pizza, I guess that is okay. Those drivers are essential until it's over in May.
Where in the hell are the pizza coupons? I'm looking for the pizza coupons. Pizza coupons, where?
And now I'm growing a belly, because I'm sitting at home. I'm always watching some Netflix or streaming crap on my phone. I wanna order some Chinese, but they are closed for a while. I'm so sick of this homeschool, these kids are driving me wild. If you are sick of Corona, or your kids are insane, you can't stop the Netflix, then Tiger King is to blame. If you like lowering your tolerance, smoke some weed, there's no shame. When you're trapped with your family, you're gonna need an escape.
Now I just need to go out into the garage for about 20 minutes. 20 minutes of silence. Silence! Thank you.
I'll be so flippin' happy when this is over and done. When I can finally go out and start having some fun. I don't like the Corona. I don't blame the Chinese. I just heard it was a lady who dipped a bat in some cheese. If you are sick of Corona, your family is a pain, then smoke you a big one, or drink a beer for the pain. 'Cause we are in this for the long haul, it will be over in May. Until then, keep your distance, stay at home and stay safe.
Every single day.
Hell, I can't wait to go to work.
76.1 The Vault.